at 31, I had a question coming out of section 5.8, number 57. And here we were told a circuit varies inversely with its resistance. When the circuit is 40 amps, the resistance is 10 ohms. Find the current if the resistance is 12 ohms. Okay, so I'm hoping words that stand out to you are what varies inversely, right? And then I see something about current and resistance. Okay. And then I also see a complete set of information, right? So here's my current of 40 amps and my resistance of 10 ohms. So there's my ordered pair. And then I'm given half of an ordered pair, right? I'm given a resistance and asked to find a current. Okay. So with all of that, the first thing I'm going to unpack is the phrase varies inversely. This tells us that we're going to need to use division. So I'm going to go here and I'm going to use C for current and R for resistance. Very creative. But this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to say C, the current, right? It varies inversely. So it would be K divided by R, right? Not K multiplied by R because it's not direct variation, but it's inverse variation. And here is my first ordered pair. I see it as 40 and 10. So let me go ahead and plug in 40 for the current and 10 for the resistance. And now if I want to solve for K, I'm going to multiply by 10 on both sides. So if I solve for K here, we're looking at K equaling 400. So now, let me color code this. Instead of having this general K up here, I can plug in my specific number. So continuing on this, I know now C is equal to 400 over R, right? Because my K value is R. And now it's telling me, hey, can you plug in a resistance of 12 ohms? No problem. So I'm gonna say C is equal to 400 over 12. And when I go to my handy dandy calculator, I'm gonna get about 33.33. And that's going to be my current. And that's why you see me saying that my current for this particular circuit is about 33 amps. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Bye.